Optifine is a Minecraft tool that can boost your FPS, allow for advanced settings, and provide the shaders function. Because of just how useful it is in general, almost everyone who plays Minecraft uses it. So today, let's learn how to download and use it. But before you download Optifine, you first want to open the Minecraft launcher and select the version that you want to download Optifine in, and then simply hit play and play the version first. This is very important. You have to let it play and download all of the files that are needed, or else Optifine would not work. After you open the Minecraft version, you can go to Google and type Optifine spelled like this and press enter. Then it should bring you to this page. Click the first link, it should be optifine.net, and then go up here into the downloads tab and click on it, and it should bring into Minecraft 1.18.1 Optifine. But if you want to download older versions of Optifine, go down here and click show all versions, and then you'll be able to find all of the older Optifine versions, and you can download them here as well. But today we want to download Minecraft 1.18.1 Optifine, so go up here and click download, and then you'll bring to an advertisement page. Go to the top right hand corner and simply wait for 5 seconds before you click skip, and then you'll bring into the final page, and then you can actually click download, and Optifine should start downloading at the bottom left hand corner. Once Optifine is actually done downloading, go down here and click this tiny little arrow icon. It should bring up something like this, and then click show in folder, and then double click Optifine to open, and then the installing process should pop out, and then simply click install, and then wait for a couple seconds, and something like this should pop up. Optifine is successfully installed. Click OK, close out everything, and then you can go back to the Minecraft launcher. Once you open back the Minecraft launcher, in here you should see that Optifine 1.18.1 is selected, but if you can't find it, go to installations and then click a new installation, choose version, and then scroll down here and you should find the Optifine version that you're looking for. Once Optifine is actually selected, you can finally click play and click I understand the risk, blah blah blah, and then click play again, and then you should be able to finally launch Minecraft with Optifine. Congratulations, my friend. There are a lot of features in Optifine, and one of the ones that everyone uses is the zoom function. You can press escape, options, controls, keybinds, scroll down here, and then you will be able to find the zoom function, and then you can click it and choose the key that you want. One of the major features in Optifine is that it can greatly boost your FPS, but if your FPS is still not high enough to your liking, let me teach you how to do so in the settings. Press escape, options, video settings, and turn down graphics to fast, render distance turn it down to 6 or 8, and the simulation distance down to 10 as well, frame rate set it to unlimited or cap it at 60 if you like it to. Turn dynamic lights to fast, go to details and then turn off clouds, turn off sky, trees default, and sun and moon you can turn them off as well, and then go out here, click quality, and then turn off better grass, turn off custom fonts, turn off better stove, and turn off custom sky as well. Then go to performance and turn on fast render, turn on fast math, turn on smooth world, turn on smooth FPS, turn on smart animations, and turn on render regions. But if Minecraft is still having very low FPS, maybe turn down even more of the settings, turn down swarm colors, and even turn out the biome blend. Hey, and if you actually learned something in this video, maybe consider dropping a like for me. I know there are a lot of people who download Optifine is so that they can use the shaders function, and let me teach you how. Press escape once again and go to options, video settings, and go down to shaders. You might not find any shaders here, but if you want to learn how to download shaders, go to the top right hand corner and click on this video and I'll teach you guys how to do it. But in here, I'm just going to quickly demonstrate. Once you actually have some of the shader packs downloaded, you can go ahead and choose the one that you want. I'm just going to use the Zeus one, for example, here. Click on it and it will take a couple seconds to load. And wait for it, and then once it's done loading, click done, and then press escape, and now you should have the shaders function enabled, and Minecraft sheet looks very, very beautiful. But do you know what also starts with the word B? B-roll. And And yeah, that's basically for this video. I really do hope that all of you guys now know how to download Optifine. If you found this video useful, please share this with your friends, subscribe, and also leave a like. I know everyone says that, but well, see ya, bye!